Thursday, it's Games People Play. This week, Greg Evigan and round two of the toughest bouncer, Reggie Jackson, and some amazing foul ball catches. A football coach who overcame a crippling disease and now leads team to victory. Plus, the finals of men's and women's arm wrestling, the country's finest young female gymnasts, the donkey derby, and another dangling escape from a burning rope above a pool of hungry sharks. Games People Play, Thursday at 8, 7 Central and Mountain on NBC.